This is Josh's childhood Charizard, okay?
Yeah, go on.
This looks good, what's this? Here we go. We've got some more cards for Josh. And as we said, this has got a first, well, sorry, a base set Charizard.
So many cards here, though. How many cards are there?
Context, I'd opened Evolutions around a similar time. And you know what? Yeah. Just also context, I bought Evolutions for £180.
No, it was 170. You bought one for that price and you went back and bought one for 270. And I was like, Josh, what are you doing? That's ridiculous. It's just wrong. Then it went to 500 and now it's like 600, 700. It's gone again. Yeah.
And if I was going to buy a case, for like 600.
I don't know what order Laura's done this.
I would hope that my childhood Charizard is last. But if it's first, imagine PSA 2.
She did well with the Team Rockets, didn't she? She actually got them in like a really good order.
Very, very good.
Yeah,
Laura smashed it all night. So that's off center.
We're in a whole new realm now. This is not old. This is modern now, isn't it?
Yeah, and where we see more centering issues.
Yeah.
Oh,
the first time!
Oh, let's go! Come on!
Bro, it hits differently than it. Oh, getting a 10, bro. It just hits differently.
You know what?
Oh my god.
I just looked at the card. I forgot we was looking at the grade.
Yeah, you're like, oh, Venusaur. Oh,
wait, that's sick, though. Also, right? Never mind, it's sick. Number 100, 10.
Oh, that's sick.
Oh, yeah. The card says fam. F-A-M, Venusaur EX.
Oh, yeah. Venusaur fam. Yes, bro. Honestly, no matter what card it is, doesn't matter what card it is, a 10 hits differently. It just does.
Yeah, right. You can get the most like common card ever in a 10. Yes, get in.
Yeah, legit. It's the way, man. Something hypnotizing about a gem mint 10. It just is, man. Right.
Oh, ooh. This is different now. Spin it around, bro.
Okay.
Oh, my God!
Let's go. Sick. You know what? But Evolutions are sick, man. I take it back. It's so Evolutions are sick. Nah, you know, grading cards are sick, man. PSA cards are just so sick. Like, oh my god, that's sick.
I don't like this, Randy. I don't like this. I don't like getting these tens. So looking around my room and I'm going, oh, I could send off a lot of cards.
You can, Joe. You just do it, Joe.
I'm gonna have a room of PSA cards in this room. Over here, there is just cards central. I can't. I've got too much stuff. I need a poker store.
Josh, come sell on Pokerun. We've got big things coming sometime soon.
Yeah, Pokerun.net. We'll come on.
Pokerun.net. We're gonna do some things to allow you to sell.
Section on the Pokerand.
That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that. Don't you worry. Yeah, don't worry. We got you.
Ooh. That's not a 10. Sorry, lads, it's not a 10. Ooh. Oh, it's a Charizard as well. Yeah.
Charizard is a 9. Yeah, but that Ascension is mad though.
Yeah. Yeah. Like.
Look, guys, look. It's 16 years later and it's still got Ascension issues. Never figured it out. Moving on. We've got 2 10s and a 9 so far. We've banged that. Or you've banged that, shall I say. Oh my god.
Oh, wait, I you know what? You know what we did, Randy, on I think a lot of this stuff. I think we sent off some of these and just went, whatever's the worst grade, we'll crack open and put my binder.
Yeah, but you don't need to now, do you? You should probably open more evolutions to replace these, I'm sure.
Yeah, I've got several.
Oh, yeah, because you said to me, like, pick one out of these 3 to send, and I was like, you never know, just send them all.
Yeah, and you try to pick out one, and he's like, you know what, just send them all.
Yeah, the crazy part is we sent all these Express Plus, which is mental, but, you know. Ooh, this looks good.
Yeah, go on.
This looks good. What's this?
Oh!
Come on!
That's sick.
That is very sick, yeah. This is one of the most rated cards at the
Sam
time.
Sam Charizard EX, come on. I got the Sam Charizard.
Let's get these together. Look at them together.
Yes, boom. Now, the fam gang.
Hit the nick in the corner. That was good. Okay.
This is the card that Granger guys said, you don't get 10s in this, right? You never see 10s in this.
It might have changed now, but they've never had a 10 through their service, and they've sent like hundreds or thousands of these off. And just for context, I think now, there's over like 3,000, it changed every day, 3,400, 500 cards graded in a 9 and still only like 190 10s. And when that started, it was 2,500 9s and 143 10s. So just, you can see like 1,000 cards been graded.
I think they must be like really trying to get perfects on these.
I got a couple of reverse hollows in a 10, but not hollow.
If it's a 10, it would be ridiculous.
It's and you sent 3 off, I think.
9 okay. Again. We take 3 9s. Oh, bottom left.
Yeah.
It's a 9. Or is it an 8? Does it go down? Surely not.
Could be an 8, bro. Could be an 8.
8.5. Oh, yeah. You know what?
8.5 is pretty good, you know. I'm not going to lie. It's like obviously take the 9 more, but like if you've got 2 9s.
I've got 2 9s. I've got a little 0.5, bro.
Yeah.
You don't see 0.5s that often, you know?
You don't see them that often.
Shall we have a look? Population. 384.
You know, 384. So there are 193 tens ish. It's changed by the time we see this video. 3,000 nines, but only 308.5. So take those. Right. Two more. So I'm assuming the last one.
I have no idea what. Oh, we got a reverse holo.
Did you send a reverse holo?
I don't know. Probably not. I can't remember.
You did?
Nine. We did. Dang it. You know what? I've got more to send though, so we could do it all over again.
Yeah, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Yeah.
We got to keep chasing the 10.
Yeah, come on, bro. Somewhere.
I'm happy the 10s that I got though. Obviously, if we got one of those and a 10, it'd be ridiculous. I wasn't expecting to get 10 in any of them.
No, yeah, yeah.
Because obviously I knew about the population and obviously I knew that Dave might have one. So I was like, it's no chance.
And you got this in a 10. It's like, it's just nice. It's like, send them off, see what you get. Like, it's obviously, you never know what you're going to get until you send it, right? Like, that's the whole point of them grading it.
And now we're going to get our PSA.
Right, yeah. So let's move this out of the way. So again, for context, this is Josh's childhood Charizard, okay?
My first ever Charizard, we're going to assume.
So we can see a few dots on the surface here, right?
You can see peeling on the right-hand side. Yeah. You can see just surfacing scratching around the surface everywhere.
But this is about sentimental value, and this is Josh's first ever Charizard.
A 3 or a 4? But I don't think it might not even be that bad.
I might say, I'm not.
It might get a 5 or a 6.
Yeah, I think, is that like a roller line here? Is it like a, it depends if there are weird dints. Things. If there are any dints, you're going to go like to a 3 or a 4. If it's just stuff on the edge, you're going to be fine. Is that a dint there or is that just the pattern of the card? Let's just see. Should we let it rip?
I'm going to do a pre-grade of 4.
I'm going to go 6 just to be
really cool. You know what? If it's 4, something, for some reason I'll be happy because that's like a minor
Josh,
number.
Yeah, let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a 6. Ooh, 6.
Oh, that ain't even that bad, you
that's
know.
Not that, that's not that bad, man. That's not that bad. That's good, man. Oh, nice.
Imagine getting a 6 on a Charizard from your childhood and you didn't even look after it.
Yeah, it's just been on your binder chilling for like 20 years.
That's mad. That's sick.
Mad, yeah, that is mad. But that's very, very good. You've banged that there. I'm very impressed. And it's number 4, oh, though. Oh, that's sick,
number
you know.
Number 4 and a 4 have been cool.
You got to buy a PSA 4, you know. I had to buy a first edition PSA 4.
It's still going to set me back loads of money. I swear like a PSA 2 was like 400 quid. That's like stupid. Yeah.
Bro, check the price. Check the price right now and let us know.
Okay, so Charizard in a 6
yep.
is $449.
Bro, okay. Take that.
Which is still pretty mad considering.
Well, you paid £40 to grade this, or I paid £40 to grade this, and you've made money. 10x.
And a 4, a PSA 4 is $255. So if you know what, I think the price has settled since like October, or like since November with the Logan Paul hype. Because I remember linking you like a PSA 2 on eBay and it's selling for like £400. And I was like, bro, my little PSA 6 from my childhood is there living.
So what, you're gonna go flip this now?
No. That's gonna sit there like, hey, have a little note on the back saying Josh's childhood Charizard. Charizard? What the hell's that?
Charizard.
My Charizard, yeah.
Oh, it's sick, man. This is great. It just makes me want to get more cards back now. We got more coming though, bro. I've not filmed the one with Simon yet. We've got Simon, mine and Simon's base.
I haven't got more coming. You know what? No, I'm sad. So I should have been giving you cards November.
Yeah.
Cards
yeah.
December. And I could have known that in a month's time there was more. But now I know I've got to wait 3 months again.
That's what I'm doing with Pokerun as well. So obviously I'm grading my cards, but I'm also grading cards to sell as well to get more stock on Pokerun. And I end up sending like 2,000 cards in 1 month and then letting it sit for like, you know, a few months. I need to start sending less, but more often. Shout out Graded Gem as well for getting these graded for us.
Come on. I got myself a 10. Got 3 tens.
We had that feeling. You had that feeling. And what good tens to get as well, like, right? Like,
I'm happy with Mewtwo. Mewtwo's sick and a Charizard, yeah.
Imagine what it's gonna be like in like 30 years. I'm excited, you know. We're still young in the Pokemon world. We're gonna see what's gonna happen to the entire
thing.
Big
Josh is 58, got no air left. got a great beard, probably still going strong.
Well, all right, guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, go and check Josh's channel out as well, all his Pokemon openings. And yeah, I'll see you soon for some more PSA returns. Damn, it's done. Let's go. Peace.